So there's this man in the doorway. I just called him the surgeon. He seemed different this time. Like he had a goal.
And what do you think this goal is?